Alright, welcome back guys. So you want a really easy tutorial today, which is how to get a durability on your items without having to install a mod. So look, it's not there. All I'll do is hold down F3H, switch it back, durability. So my sword has 205 and C202, and you can keep this up or you can just turn it off again if you wish to, by just pressing Control H again. So like, no, I mean F3H, and it's gone. I'm going to have it on. But yeah guys, thanks for watching. If this helps, hit that like button, and yeah, see you in the next video.